What's up, guys? This is a game I've been playing for the past few days. Playing Mad Max. I've never played it before. I've watched it fully through the game. I've been wanting to play this game for years. I mean, as soon as I seen the game, I was like, Mad Max? Like, seriously? But yeah, this will be 2 minutes. I mean, I'm not gonna have a series yet. I might play it for myself first. I don't know. The game has it fully downloaded, but it's oh shit, it's 83 minutes. So let's get into the game. So first, let me get subtitles. No audio. No. Okay, so titles are already on. So let's get it. Let's get into it. good, but.
Now.
I can fix it, but I do my best work in my sanctum. I need wire to fix my buggy. I can show you where they took the black on black.
Where do I find wire?
Up that path! But before you go, grab some grits. You must be running on fumes.
Alright. Dog food. Save some for a dog, dude. Sprint, okay. Sprint is actually pretty good. This actually kind of looks kind of realistic. Square to strike an enemy, triangle to parry against an enemy attack. With the after parry, execute a powerful counter. Continue square after a strike or counter before change.
Here, boy.
Get K-head, buddy. Scrap. There's one or two. I don't know where it's at. I didn't really want to use shotgun, but that made me. What the fuck?
What?
He named Deaky D. Oh, why are you looking at screwdriver?
I heard the bloody sounds of a smackdown.
Raise me! Raise me! Come on, dog. What should we name a dog, guys? Leave it in the comments. Slow down, Shumbucket. Hey, buddy. Oh, your girl or guy? Can't tell.
This way!
I'm gonna go get her car back.
Easy, dog. Easy.
Okay, driving's gonna take a little bit of time to get them to go. A really weird, kind of a little bit contact delayed-ish. As I almost work into the wall. Thing sounds good.
Yes, sir, from that looking point, we may be able to spot your car. We can see the camera up there. There are risk of detection. Over here! Over! Come look!
I know it wasn't gonna be too easy anyway.
Hallucinations become truth. The angel made steel. By the fire that moves the piston, by the tranny on all high, by the cam and the huge one, blessed be her. There she lies. Magnum opus. There she is.
Same car. It's just a mess of parts.
No. She's knowledge from the numinous. Finally inspired. She wills herself upon this world. Look! See? Here. Divine means drive shaft and a symbiosis of faith. How did it make to measure? What's with that old-time religion, huh? I got a classic whammy turbo high dog. Hell yeah! Bulletproof and torture tested. It's technically upgraded with chum bucket overdrive. Coils. Springs, shocks, links too.
It's gonna be eight cylinders, nothing less.
I'll get there. First,
she'll lie.
She never is. Yes! No time like the present. Come on, Sink! Must go!
Ooh. This is our car. She handles actually pretty well. But guys, I reckon they're just eating right now.
We're low on fuel.
Wouldn't say even though not fully in the room. So far, the game is pretty good. Very, very useful in this game if you don't know. If you never play this game before. I might also live stream it if y'all want me to. But yeah. No. Hashtag kaboom. Alright, let's get this next one. I'm not thinking of holding X to put everything.
Thank you.
Ooh. Ooh.
Nobody around. The gate is unguarded. Because of the insect. One blast split it wide open.
So let's make this one count.
Open. We must hurry. Mortals have displaced murder on sight.
Right. Place of cultural significance, I can't say it, for the bazaars, and it seems that they keep car bodies here before transforming them into war machines. Apparently they do not dare bring these car bodies down into their tunnels. Before their transformation, the buzzards are very superstitious, Asian, I can't say it right, and believe that such car bodies might have negative influence on some physical plane before. They have been cleansed by spiky transformation. It is also for the place that many buzzards launch their nightly hunts across the Westland. The place is buried up heavily, booby traps. Only when the buzzards are out on their hunt can someone enter, but at a huge peril. I'm gonna try to read the bios for y'all. Right up there. Flashlight, y'all don't really need to know. Y'all pretty much know that. Still works. Hey, buddy. I see him. Alright, we got the furnace, shovel face, wild hunt, death rattle, die roller. I'm wanting the wild hunt. At the same time, I'm on shovel face. I'm going to try. That's cool. Max, bro, he's the dude. He's been through a lot, dude. I countered that FPS, but okay. I countered that also. Use L1 plus circle to aim and fire at weak spots with a shotgun. Use square and L to perform a side ram to the left or to the right. I like the scratch. Woohoo! Magna Opus.
Praise be! We're alive! Free in a graveyard! Wait! Something's loose! I can fix it now if you stop. Or later, at my sanctum. It's your choice.
Looks cool. I mean, I choose it because it kind of looks like actual car, like a cool car. Oh. where is it? John Bucket.
Hey, man! Parts! Help me gather all the scrap!
Oh, I need more scrap. There's that air thing up there. What, did I pass that? Did I pass anything? Making sure I didn't want to miss anything. Alright, select the scrap. There's more scrap. Oh, right there. I don't even know. I don't even want to know what he does with that.
If I inspect the labels, this outfit will be very useful. Got the jacket.
All right, go. Welcome to the garage. Harpoon Gatherer's marked mission objective. Green, go there now to install the base harpoon. We'll do it, Raymond Bar. Sure, why not? Got a V6. We want a V8, though. One of those hardcore V8s. Oh, yeah, we need to, like...
Just stand a chance. She'll need nitrous. I don't know, but...
You just get it. It'll be easy, though.
Yes,
but first, Scorpus War
is around here. If we don't weaken their numbers, why it'll mean the end of you, me, and the Magnum Opus. Right. Let's do it.
Yes, sir.
See those metal monsters? Scorpus War boys put them up to mark their turf.
Gonna hurt. Oh, not really. Mother of God.
Thank you.
should scout that out. Well guys, I'm gonna end this video right here. I hope y'all enjoyed it. If you want more, like this video. I'll make another one as soon as I get off of this one. But I'll see y'all later, guys. Love y'all. Be safe.